Cyber attacks are becoming increasingly sophisticated. There are advanced attacks on databases with millions of customer details, or intellectual property that gets exfiltrated after a weaponized attack. Organizations with poor security mindset are easy pickings for hackers. The adversaries gain network access through different techniques such as social engineering, remote desktop protocol exploitation, spear phishing email campaign, and many more. An advanced targeted attack is typically carried out by a well-established group of threat actors. These threat groups may have different tactics, infrastructure, code reuse, and/or a general target set. The attacks are targeted, persistent, evasive, and advanced in nature. The threat groups pursue their objectives over months or years. Advanced threats are a growing concern because of their ability to go undetected and even penetrate enterprises with perfect patching. The defensive efforts focus on defending the perimeter, but the industry soon has come to realize that this strategy alone is insufficient. Let's look at a typical kill chain for advanced threats. Adversaries initially perform reconnaissance, which consists of techniques that involve adversaries actively or passively gathering information that can be used to support targeting. It then involves weaponization, which is the process where tools are built or used to attack their victims. Creating an infected file and sending it over to the victim could be part of this chain. Threat actors employ several delivery techniques and transmit a specially crafted element to the target environment, which takes many forms after proliferation. Vulnerabilities are exploited and malicious code is delivered onto the system in order to get a better foothold. The malware code installs the payload on the victim system that allows the adversary to maintain persistence inside the environment. Threat groups use open channels to send specific command and controls, which the adversaries may use to communicate with the systems under their control. After progressing through the first six phases, intruders can take actions to achieve their original objectives. Defenders must detect this stage as quickly as possible and deploy tools which will enable them to collect forensic evidence. The need of the hour is to perform an organization-wide due diligence to detect security negligence and employ proper due care solutions which provide advanced visibility and appropriate response actions at each step of this attack kill chain. Now let's look at some beneficial use cases for standalone EDR. Bitdefender Standalone EDR provides advanced attack detection and response that customers don't have with their conventional endpoint security. The traditional products lack the visibility on the tactics, techniques, and procedures being used to attack their systems. It also doesn't advise or provide the tools required to respond to those attacks. Bitdefender Standalone EDR can help bridge the cybersecurity skill gap. The threat visualizations and easy-to-follow built-in workflows maximize the customer's ability to respond efficiently and stop ongoing attacks. Our technology can help the customer realize their organizational risk. It can assess where the risks lie and prioritize the task needed to mitigate these risks. It eases the operational burden for our customers by providing capabilities with easy to deploy and maintain with minimal system resources. The product is flexible, scalable, and upgradable to the full endpoint protection platform and our managed detection and response solution.